Round 1 is an amusement center that was opened to the public last year in December 2019 at the Townsend Town Center, between Friday's Restaurant and Bank of America. It's part of a chain of amusement centers in the United States, with many more in their home country of Japan. The center has a good selection of Japanese and English arcade games, billiards, a food restaurant and bar, karaoke machines and party rooms, and bowling lanes. The center also has a selection of crane games you can try out as well. I traveled to the Towson Town Center on December 21st, 2019 to see what it's like, and I did play a few arcade games. Here's the footage in its entirety.
Thank you. Okay, you suck.
It's my first time here. It's my first time here.
Thank you. Just before reaching the river, they are surrounded by a massive enemy force.
Thank you. I can't believe I just did that.
Thank you. off.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, do you know when this, when Round1 is going to open?
I don't know.
Seems like it's almost ready to be open though.